Hi, you amazing viewers. I have missed you so, so much. It's so wonderful to be with you here today. The reason you haven't seen me is I've been totally hibernating, writing book 5 for Chronicles of Brothers. But for now, I would just like to just take a moment to talk about God TV. God TV was birthed from the Father, and it's His channel, and that's why it's got His name on it. And it's still today just reaching out to so, so many people. And you know that. So many of you know that. But I'm asking you from my heart to yours today. If you just feel under the Holy Spirit just to give into God TV, just if the Holy Spirit is prompting you right now to give to this incredible ministry, to give to this amazing work, the goal, the passion is still the same today, to reach the lost and to equip the church. And so I'm just gonna pray now and just say, Father, I just thank you for our amazing viewers at God TV. And Holy Spirit, I just ask you right now that you would touch the ones, the hearts of the ones that you have raised up to give and support God TV with finance as they continue to expand and grow and just reach more people in this incredible, incredible ministry, Father, which is yours. And so, Father, I ask right now, I ask that if the Holy Spirit is touching you, that you just be obedient. You know me, it's like asking for money is not my greatest thing, but I just feel such a passion today to do that and to ask you. And as the Holy Spirit touches you, we just want to, all of us, just thank you so, so, so much. You know, we could not do it without you. Never. You know, when we started it, we couldn't do it without you. You know, for the last 22 years, we couldn't do it without you. And you, your arms are like when Cornelius's arms went up to the altar in heaven and the Father saw them. And his heart was so touched because of Cornelius' sacrifice. It means something to the Father when we give from the heart. And as you give out of your sacrifice, some of you, and as if others of you just have given and still give so generously, I just want to say just such a huge thank you from my heart on behalf of Ward and of all the God TV team. And it's just so wonderful to see you and be with you. Love you so, so much. You will be seeing me in a few weeks' time. I love you from my heart, Wendy.